magic.
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second?
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Yeah, well, what she doesn't know won't come back to stab us. Look, just leave her alone.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
It.
Whoa! No!
What is this dark sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon! I am Brute!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Hey, easy on the Milano, okay? She's been through enough, don't you think?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool? No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost. We just don't know what it is yet.
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
A weekend.
Yes,
when that
Quill?
Moon gets a
that big answer your question?
And bright,
not really.
Natural delight.
Every
Root says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hollow Lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke.
Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life.
I get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Nah, army shmarmy. We could take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
Oh, you're so stupid. Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. Heard you got in bed with the Collector. Which is exactly why I can't trust you no more. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of you for taking after me. Don't mean I want you hovering on my doorstep, bringing all kinds of trouble my way.
Next time I do a deal with the Collector, I'll find a way to cut you in. Units for days, dude.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, hey! No plants on the roof!
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food, mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay.
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home.
please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
his face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger, but you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Yeah, I didn't want to invite you into my own personal memory banks.
Well, it's too late, boy. I saw your inside thoughts.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Where have you seen these symbols before?
It was a long time ago. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Stand behind me, then.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know, I've never had a sister.
Nope, sounds about right. Nebula and I haven't spoken in some time. But I'm sure I can track her down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. We gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Rocket, I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth. Whatever. Find my own way to get there. Rocket!
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Rocket!
What the? That's my ship!
Rocket. He has the Eternity Forge.
Mind telling me what's going on?
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter, There's something you need to see. I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
I'm missing the part where you say why this is more important than getting my wings back.
I would hate to be those guys.
You really don't care. We gave the body to them. This is on us. You see that, don't you?
Going after Rocket is more important right now.
We can't risk it, Peter. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back, boy.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous. We can't risk losing her.
While that little pipsqueak cannibalizes parts off my engine? I don't think so.
Translating the relic is our priority right now. We're going after Nebula.
Whenever you're ready, we'll head out.
You better owe me for this, boy. If that mangy little rodent messes up my ship, you'll be the one paying for it.
How's my favorite tree?
I am Groot.
I'm worried about Rocket. Going off on his own like that.
I am Groot.
I'm gonna have to go after him. Think you can talk to him when he's back?
I am Groot.
Thanks, buddy.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Hi, Groot.
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a learn to speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, I'm going to, go. Now.
I am Groot.
Who has been eating all this candy?
Oh, yes! Rocket must have got it working again.
Groot? I am a collector of fine art. Seriously, this stuff's everywhere. Only present I ever got from Yondu. Found it on a stolen freighter covered in garbage. Said it reminded him of me. Rocket wouldn't let me put these in the common area. What's all this?
None of your business. Don't make me regret letting you in here. I told you that was none of your business!
But I was just...
Get out.
Hey, Rocket. We need to talk.
Rocket's not here right now because Pete's being a jackass. Leave a message at the...
I know you're there, Rocket.
Beep!
It's funny how alien all my Earth junk starts to look after a while.
It was me.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala. Even then, you no longer needed me.
Well, don't say that. I still want you around, Drax.
Thank you, Quill. I hope I do not squander your companionship. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know. I do not think any of them would want to.
I'll help you out, Drax. Stick with me. Find your purpose in no time.
I would be honored, Star-Lord.
I should get going.
Star-Lord, you still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters, unless you do not wish to speak of it.
I just don't know what they mean. But I want to find out. More than anything.
If I had visions of my family, there is little I would not do to discover the truth.
Thanks for checking in on me, Drax.
We are friends. I believe that is what friends do.
You got that right.
Nothing happens to my ship, boy, or I'll be skinning your furry friend alive. And I'm keeping an eye on you till then.
Coast looks clear. Hi, Groot. Me again. Well, I'm gonna, go. Now.
I am Groot.
Hey, man. You're in my room.
Yes. I am. I have been waiting here for you to give me my purpose. So go ahead. Give it to me. I am listening.
Maybe you just gotta try on a bunch of shirts before one fits. You know, what I mean is, you should get out there. You should do a ton of new things. Explore new places, meet new people. Put yourself out there. They'll come to you.
How will I know these new shirts are here? I will use my great strength. I will make them fit me.
Okay. See you, Drax.
I see you too.
Open your home to a bunch of misfits, and what do you get? Slobs. Peter, that's what you get. Wait. Shouldn't these parts be in the ship or something?